Glad to welcome you on the 13th edition of 15 times 4, our Christmas edition. Hi everyone!
This is basically a chain of blocks, of course, that's the name. They are also numbered and you can imagine them like pages in a book or a journal.
I really like the presentations, first of all.
Okay.
And just gathering people in the middle of the week.
Okay.
I think it's just great.
We remember this because the relationship between these items or the association between these items creates a map or creates context in our mind.
It's a very nice and open atmosphere. There are very interesting speakers and speeches.
Okay.
And just generally I like it, yeah. I'm really enjoying myself.
So well organized. I mean, there are other, people also who do science communication, but the way it's organized is really good.
Or in this example, when you type into Google or also use your keyboard on your phone, what is the next word that is likely to appear? This is also an unsupervised learning task.
It's really varied and it's quite interesting. I don't get to be in touch with science so much anymore. So yeah, for me, it's like a great opportunity.
You see it's like a game of hide and seek or peekaboo.